If you're the type of person who describes themselves as BBC, born before computers, or you've got a phobia of digital technology, you probably don't get the most out of your digital technology. You're also probably at risk of the threats that exist in the digital space, threats such as hacking, digital fraud, and various other threats which are associated with being online. In this course, Digital Literacy, you'll get an appreciation of how to use digital technology effectively. It starts with the very basics: how to turn on your devices, how to connect to the internet, how to use the internet safely, and also an appreciation of contemporary and emerging technologies. By the end of this course, you'll be able to use your devices safely, and you won't need to have anyone install applications for you or open your computer or other devices for you. You'll be able to do that entirely on your own. You'll also be able to use your devices and the internet safely without the threat of fraud. You'll also have an appreciation of the modern things that are going on in digital technology. You'll understand what virtual reality, augmented reality, artificial intelligence, and the fourth industrial revolution are all about. Improve your appreciation and use of digital technology today by signing up for this course, Digital Literacy.